At noon, as the Canfield Fair winds down after its six-day run, thousands in the Shenango Valley are enjoying their own Labor Day tradition. Today is Buhl Day in Hermitage. It dates back to more than a century. The tradition started in 1915 when the Buhl Farm opened, and the owner, Frank Buhl, gave his workers a day off to spend with family. Now, as you see, and the whole town shows up to celebrate. The parade was just the beginning. Inside the park is food, fun, and fanfare.